Here we go, back again. I am going to put this glaze right here on the glass to finish it off and make it hard. This way so the flakes won't come off, y'all. So, excuse the background music or sound.
She overdosed on fentanyl.
Can I see ya? I fucking hate you!
Your mother is in there fighting for her life, and this is what y'all doing out here?
Previously on Fatima.
I'm just saying, Zach is all about Fatima. Fatima is all about Zach.
Let's do this now, like I'm ready for you now. Like, let's actually do this.
Is that your man or no?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Ooh, girl, I think she got on your blouse.
Anyway, Fatima, I came up here to turn on the alarm. Your man asked me to do it.
Did he tell you about me?
Oh, she already know about you.
Deja, take your ass in the house.
And I just want to make sure everything goes.
Throw your ass to the house, girl.
Okay, rude.
Okay, fine. Shit.
Anyway, yeah, you told me to come up here and turn on the alarm. Go in the house. Why are you still out here for?
Get some fresh air.
Deja,
we both ready to fuck you up and stalk you like a little roach.
You better ask about her.
I sue bitches, okay? Ain't that right? I'm gonna take your ass in the house.
Sue who? I'm on Section 8, I got 3 kids, and I got a record. Fuck are you suing me for?
Okay, but before I go, just so you know, this is a nice,
Deja.
This is a nice neighborhood, so don't be bringing on that Section 8 bullshit over here, okay? Get kicked out of better places.
What the fuck are you doing here?
He asked me to turn on the alarm. Mm. He's at the hospital.
What? The hospital?
Yeah.
For what?
Yeah, his mom OD'd.
Wait, his mother OD'd? Is she okay?
No, she ain't all right. Why do you think I'm here for?
Years.
I know his mother. That's why I was there.
Yeah, you're not just